Now, we still have the current date set to the Friday at the end of the first full week in May. So let's go to the view menu and task usage. And then let's go to the format menu and go to details and select actual work. And then let's go to the view menu again. After we've scrolled through and had a look at some of this this information, let's go to the view menu and make sure that view bar is selected, and select Gantt chart and save.